Look at us with wings. Are you gonna either pick Charybdis or Honor? Or Haoyi? I don't wanna play. I don't think anybody's done Chernobog. Good luck, homie. I'll probably gank mid, to be honest, depending how low he gets. Let him slap you. Let him slap you. Neja is actually right? Oh no. Yep, I actually don't like that. That's crazy. Freaking, if the Bastions weren't there, he was dead. Bye, Fernando. I'm dead. No, you're not, you're fine. Your middle tower is under attack. Yo, careful, mid. Try grabbing that thing for you, but the meteorite, everybody grabbed it. Don't do it. Once he has his ult, just be careful. I'm moving left. Well, actually, I should probably grab this. Your red's almost up. Your red's ready. Yeah, I'm pulling red, yellow. That was a freaking good clear, what the heck? Is he pulling green and purple? What the heck? My ult's ready. He didn't pull purple. I mean green, what the heck? Is he weird? I'll be right back. Yeah, why is it so expensive though? Top kills? What? You do have top kills. Nani? Why do you have top kills? Wait, bro, so... is that movie a movie? A Demon Slayer movie? Or not? Because I keep searching and it says it's gonna be the last episode, though. You know how, like. I'm ganking left. He was going mid. Is he? Yeah, he's going right, Fernando. Aw, enemy ultimate down.
What are you even doing?
Nice shot. Where was he going there? Grab that. Oh, he grabbed this over here. No, I didn't. I'm about to go defend Fernando's tower. Nah, he dipped. I just missed him. Alright, let me fall back and then get my right tower. Wow, I'm an idiot. I don't even have a tower. I'm in my right jungle. 16 more seconds for my ult to be ready. Meet me at your red. Yo, Fernando, you need to grab beads.
Why am I so good at the game?
Jeez.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your right tower is under attack.
Oh, great. He came here quick. Alright, time to build some anti-heal, cause this dude's gonna be annoying. Really? What the frick is he on? Just come right here. Careful middle. Alright, what's going on here? Yo, careful middle. I would be careful right now.
Retreat.
He's gonna ult them. Oh, good. Really? All down. Crap. He silenced me, that's crazy. That silence is so long. I don't know Charon's ult was that, I mean not ult. Oh no, baby. That's so annoying. That was a meltdown, you said. Jeez, he's three levels above you? Neja? But I just killed him. I thought you would be at least catching up to him. Slowly but surely. Enemy missing, right. All right, let me gank middle. I don't know where this dude is. Okay. I wish you hit that. Veo, Gilgamesh, Gilgamesh. I'm ganking left. Oh my goodness, he's here. Jeez. I'm dead. Unfortunate. That's so dumb. I just had enough freaking mana to just go into the wall, but I didn't have time. Alright, I got the item that I want. Mid, they're going to mid. Retreat. Run. I think he should have built a warrior's axe against him. I think he wouldn't have been able to do anything to you, bro. Oh. What's he saying? I'm gonna let you take that by yourself. I'm coming.
Right.
Tori's in trouble, I'm going left.
Here comes the surrender.
Yep. Retrieve it. Is he here? Yep, he took my yellow.
Retreat. Be careful, left.
Bro, this is like the first time.
Enemy ultimate down.
I knew that was gonna happen. Asia. His ult's down, so he's scared. He's playing fighting scared now. Anubis is here. Anubis is on your right. Oh, I thought I saw Anubis. I'm tripping. Yeah, I think we're staying too long in this fight. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Nope. Yeah, me too. What? I'm not behind, I'm actually on the same level. There he is. Yep, I'm out.
Can you just AFK under the tower? Your right tower is under attack.
What's he building? Okay. He really does though. Yep, he's like everywhere that I am. Use Aegis down. He's right behind us. Dude, how is he doing that much damage, though? He's not building like a tank.
Why am I so good at the game?
No, that's always
I hate Gilgamesh's jungle. They're annoying. He didn't get that big of a buff. It was like a decent buff. Well, once I get, I feel like once we get the freaking full build, we should be fine. Cause Anuva sucks. Anuva and Cobb sucks. The only ones that are doing damage is Neja and Gilgamesh. So if we just, yeah, I got my anti heal ready. Are they ever gonna leave that lane? Enemy ultimate down. Save yourself. I'm ganking. Dude, he silenced me so hard, bro. Dude, he's really chasing you like that.
Yo, he's almost dead, bro.
I know, he's going to my yellow, right? Ah, but here's Anubis. Yeah. No, I just used it to go save left. Probably has lifesteal too. Yeah, he does. That's unfortunate.
Your left tower is under attack. An enemy has been slain.
I gotta keep my distance against him when I fight.
Be right back.
Yeah, middle. And Gilgamesh is going over there right now. He's dead.
An ally has been slain. What are you even doing?
Oh my goodness, this freaking Charon is making me tight, bro. Dude, can I get this guy off of me, bro? Charon is such an issue, bro. No, it's just his silence. I didn't know his silence lasted like 3 seconds. Yo, Anubis. I'm with you.
remains hidden to my gaze.
Well, I can either ult or not.
Was it moves on cover left?
Yo, these niggas, yo, get the fuck out of here.
The Raven!
He missed. Dude, that literally hit me. You're gonna try getting me? Oh my goodness. I'm dead. This guy silenced me again. I wish there was a way I can silence Charon instead of him silencing me. He's really making me mad. Did it die? Is it like doing that drift? Oh, every remote freaking does that, it's so annoying. Seriously? I think it's only the colored ones. Can't believe the pros album was coming out too. They already have a slim, which I didn't even know about.
I wanna kill
Chiron too. Oh, they're all here, they're all here. Retreat. It's so annoying. Match on going right. Oh my goodness.
Double kill.
Watch me like that.
I'll try to defend it. I'm losing cops trash. Yeah, he's not good. He's just fighting from a distance. He's scared. Watch, I'll go over there and rape him. Of course he has friggin'. Oh, this dude's up my butt cheeks. He needs to get bullied. Let's get left, let's get left. Oh, by the way, that got a buff for next patch. So the first time you get it, it's gonna probably take out a whole tower. You guys hear me though? Okay. I'm getting pyro. I might need somebody though. What'd you say? Yeah, I grabbed it. We gotta be careful here. He's scared. They might be getting gold. Tori is dead.
What are you even doing?
Retreat.
Retreat. Retreat.
Retreat. I see him.
Yeah, I'm already on my way. I just wanted to kill him because he was gonna push it. Yep, I wanted to kill the person I did. Oh, this dude's so low. Who? What? Get what? Yeah, we do. Another one down. This guy and his retreats are killing me.
Retreat, I'm old. Oh, I'm dead.
I was gonna kill a Moonlink Cobb, but what the frick? Okay. This guy silenced me again, bro. Honestly, I feel like we need to separate Charon from Gilgamesh. We need to somehow kill him. Sorry, that was me. No, I'm just kidding, it wasn't me. I think it was Fernando. He's laughing. Fernando did it. He's laughing. Nothing. No. No, you won't pee right now. Hey. Wow. That was fast. Oh, someone's peeing. I think you should trade your first item to your I'm coming. Actually, I should not. They're looking for people right now. They're trying to end it. Yeah, Neja might be. Nah, they're all right. They're right here. They're going mid now. They had bombs. Okay, Macho, his ult should be down. I think this guy's drunk. Yeah, I'm going with you guys. Yeah, but Charon's here. Kill him. Wait, they tried taking the Titan? Why is this guy not hitting? Mid. Why am I taking the hits, bro? If Fernando takes the middle, it should be good. Who is that, Charon? Screw you, dog. Freaking Charon, bro. The whole team. Hate when there's a good support, it's so annoying. I'm gonna master Charon, cause he's annoying. Yeah, Fernando. I kinda did the same build that Ilion did, but I did a little differently. Yep. Yeah, we should be. We can call him. I hit him so hard, dude. I'm hitting hard right now.
An enemy has been slain.
First thing for everything. Like the Titan in the game. Let's go. I had a feeling when it came down to end game, we were gonna be able to whoop them.